Chicago Fire Department honored a paramedic who lost his life to COVID-19. The family of Michael Pickering added his badge to the memorial wall at the Fire Academy in the South Loop. The department is also dedicating a brick to the 45-year-old at the Firefighter Memorial Park. Pickering died last October after contracting COVID. He was the fourth Chicago firefighter to die from the virus.